Oh, hey guys. I'm making some OPS stuff. Or I'm OP, it's cold. It's like probably about 3 in the morning. It's 2:50. So, like right now for me it's 2:50. So it's gonna look kind of morning-ish. Anyway, I was making a little computer. You probably didn't notice. Yeah, so, you could just do a simple basic computer shape. No, that's not my name. Girl, let's just got that done. Put some hot glue in the middle. Now you are about to cut, try to cut the same size. Right, you can do this. And you are going to fold this back. All right. Once you've done that, just stick your stuff on. And try to just like stick it on and press it on. Now you can add the back layer. So this is what it's gonna look like, which is okay. Now you are going to be cutting off the edges of extra layers. All right, you have that now. I have something a little special. I probably didn't mention this, but I'm gonna add a little glitter. So what I'm gonna do is, ouch. I'm going to add some glitter. So I'm gonna dip this freaking computer and some freaking glitter. I probably sound crazy as shit. I'm not. So what I'm going to do is I'm gonna put a background here and then dip it in there. Gonna let that sit in there for a while. I'll be back. I'm back, guys. It's already been about 2 minutes. And this is how it looks. So there you have it. You can do the same thing again for the little keyboards, which is what I am about to do right now. I'll be back. I'm about almost done. No! Wait, never mind. Let's just relax this. Alright, I'm putting that in glitter. Let's see what happens. I don't know why I did that. So you have yourself a cute little glittery laptop. You can decorate the front, which is what I am about to do. Be very careful, because this took me like probably about an hour. Alright, what am I doing? So we made a little LPS computer. It's so cute, but this is gonna happen, and you don't want that. So we are gonna do that together. Or unless, if you want, like, you can put different pages, but nah, I'd rather not. Cause then you probably regret it. So, yeah. There we go. We made a little computer. Now we're making a book. Yes, a book. I'm kidding. I'm not making no book. I'm making a TV, so cut out as big as you want your TV to be. So I should have brought my ruler, because I can't cut. My cutting is really sloppy. Make sure the corners are just smooth. Alright. Now, what we are going to be doing this time is a little different. Because you will be getting some tinfoil. I don't know where the thing is. Apparently I couldn't find the tinfoil, but that's okay. Where's my, okay. So I found these cupcake wrappers, which are going to be useful. These have not been used. So yeah. I'm just gonna get one. And really hope that this could work. Please work. Please, 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 I beg for you to work. Idea. This has the perfect boxing, perfect everything. If we could just perfect. Dang. All right. Now this is the hard part. Alright, you're gonna stick some cardboard inside out, like, make sure it has no color on the part where it's showing, like, no color. Make sure it has no color. You can color it later. Now you're gonna stick this on the back of your TV. Alright, you can stick this on the back of your TV, which is pretty much hot glue gun. We're not done with the TV yet. I'm gonna try this out. Don't try this out yet, because I don't know if it's gonna work like that. Yeah, so let's see if this works. So you could make a hole and fit it in through. And yeah, guys, that's it for today's video. Bye. Hope you enjoyed. Subscribe and like and comment. Oh God, it's up recording.